Hello?
Detective, looks like you got misinformed. This amigo here had nothing to do with the Magdalena cartel. However, I'm happy to get this Darwin byproduct off the streets.
Hello?
Hello, Detective. I almost forgot. I have a contact for you, which could prove useful. A lady you may have heard of, Miss Cassandra Hartz. New York's finest madam. More importantly, though, she's a purveyor of information. When in need, see her at a penthouse on the Upper East Side. And just beware not to get roped into her affairs. Yes, she has a way with men.
That will be all, Kurt. Marked. Good to see you, son.
I'm here with some bad news, Pop. Terry, he's,
Yeah, I heard. I figured you were gonna make sure your godfather didn't die in vain, right?
Leads are scarce, Pops. So I need some info that only the streets can provide. You still got your connects, right?
Son, the king is still running shit. Regardless of where his throne happens to be located.
I didn't mean to, you know.
Well, in return, the king may need his prince to enforce the rule from time to time, if you know what I mean.
Look, I can't keep doing your dirty work. We've been through this.
Son, maybe one day soon I'll get my appeal, but until that day comes, I will need your help sometime. I got good people out there watching my interests, but your badge and skills are a unique combination. I'm not asking you to do it for free. If you've got ethical issues with that, think of it as an allowance. But please, do not turn your back on your father.
Fine, whatever. I'll do my best. I just don't want to have to kill nobody, okay? Now, you got something for me or we cutting this visit short?
Yeah, I got something for you. I may be locked up, but my business is still clicking, except a few greedy ingrates refusing to pay their taxes out of sight, out of mind, you know what I'm saying? Slim don't got the muscle to collect for me in these situations, so I need you. Either they pay today or word gets out and my rep starts circling around the drain. Get my money however necessary, and if some people need to get got, you got to handle it. Now that's not a problem, is it, Marcus? That's my boy.
Oh shit! What the hell?
Yo, the department to cover that.
King's looking for his money. Where is he?
Fuck the...
Yo, quit bullshit, man.
That fuck...
Ain't nobody coming to help you.
Yo, I don't want to do this.
I'll beat the...
You ready to pay the king?
That fuck...
Try again.
Go easy. Yeah, if I pay you, will you go away? I'm not gonna piss.
Just think I won't use this? You thought the king forgot?
Okay, fine. Here's the money I owe the king. Yeah, are we okay now?
Now make sure you pay the king on time, unless you want to see me again. Yo, I'm a cop. I need to take your car.
Help! They just stole my... What the heck?
Been ducking the king. Not today.
Who are you?
I still want to hold out.
The king.
King ain't playing. Neither am I. Yo, I'ma fuck around and break some.
Okay. Yeah. You caught me off guard.
Still want to spit in the king's face?
Okay. Here's what
Jesus.
I paid. That's all of it.
I'll tell the king that he's still in your pocket. Yo, I need to turn this into a police vehicle.
Oh, shit. Hey. Oh, shit. Jesus.
You have the right to one phone call.
Oh, shit!
Pop, look, I...
Swam to the markers I used to know. Collect yourself. Get some results, huh?
That's my boy.
King's looking for his money. Where is it?
Fuck the king.
You think I won't use this?
that fucker is.
Ain't nobody coming to help you. You thought the king forgot?
Go easy, man.
You want to pay the king? Make this easy on yourself. Yo, you ready to give the king his due?
I thought the king forgot about me. I'm not gonna pay out shit to the king.
What the fuck?
Still want to spit in the king's face?
No. Fuck the king.
Oh. King ain't playing.
Okay, fine. Here's the money I owe the king. Yeah, are we okay now?
Now make sure you pay the king on time, unless you want to see me again.
What the hell?
Been ducking the key. I'll put two in your dome.
Please. I need more time.
King's trying to help you. Just give me the king's
job. What do you want? The usual? Who are you?
Last chance. Pay the king.
Okay. Here's what I pay him. That's all of it.
Aight. That's more like it.
What the fuck? Whoa there. What the fuck? What the fuck? What the hell?
What the hell?
Jesus! What the fuck?
What the hell? Oh! What the hell? Yeah. Oh! What the hell? Oh!
Good to see you.
What the hell? What the hell?
These old bones are running for it.
Feel like
shit.
Oh, what in the hell?
What the hell?
Oh,
I'm here to collect for the kid. Still want to hold out? Yo, just pay the tribute, man. Yo, I don't want to do this.
Jesus.
Still don't remember your business part?
one's eating off of me.
I'll beat the king's money out of you. You remember the king now? I'll stop.
Damn, I wasn't expecting this.
You ready to pay the king?
Oh.
Yo, you ready to give the king his due?
What the hell? Oh.
Shit, man, all right.
What the hell?
There's the cash I earned out there, man.
Oh. I'll tell the king that he's still in your pocket.
Oh.
Marcus, Isaiah said you might be coming through. Is that his money? Word. I'll take it from here.
Hey, Pop, it's Marcus. I took care of your shit for you.
I don't want to have to kill this one, so back off! Get back!
Ow!
Ow! Ow!
Pass!
Ow! Oh! Ah! I'll kill you! Oh.
armed and dangerous. Over.
Goddamn piece of shit.
Douchebag.
Goddamn piece of shit. This is gonna hurt you a lot worse than me. For that.
I know there are people who run over terror. Any backdoor service.
service is an extra $1,000. Toss a salad? Totally at your discretion.
Yes.
Okay. Work like only you can, darling. Bye-bye. You lost, honey. The titty bar's up the street.
I could arrest you right now, but our mutual friend seems to think you're better off here than an 8x8 cell.
And what friend would that be?
Gabriel Whitey.
Gabe, of course. One of my more interesting customers. Well, in that case, I'm Cassandra. Call me Cassie. Gabe mentioned that you might be stopping by. Marcus, isn't it?
Reed. Marcus Reed. Whiting says you had your ear to the street. I could use that.
Yes. Information is a byproduct of my services. Lucky for you, I could really use a capable copper on my payroll. Perhaps if you take care of my needs, I'll make it worth your while. Be it information, good old cash, or...
What do you have in mind?
Aren't you an eager beaver? I like that. Well then, how about we start with something simple? Let's see here. This one's perfect. I have a very common problem, it seems. Some poor slug has seen one romantic comedy too many and thinks that one of my girls is his Julia. I want you to go and see him before he picks out a tux. Persuade him to fall in love with another woman. Can I count on you, Mr. Reed? That's what I like to see.
Man, I hate having to do this. This cat's gotta go. Hello? Hey, Miss Hartz, I don't want to hear it.
Marcus, I know girls with bigger balls than you. Want to try again, honey?
That's what I like to see.
Man, I hate having to do this. This cat's gotta go. Knock, knock. You need to leave this girl alone. Now, I'm gonna ask you nicely. Leave.
Who the fuck are you? I love her, man. Get the fuck out!
Okay, I tried to be nice about this. Maybe if I break some of your shit.
You can't scare me. We love each other. You can't change my mind. I saved the most salary for that. No, my grandma gave me that. Do you have any idea how expensive that was? Screw you, asshole. I ain't gonna leave her. Why are you doing this? Don't you believe in true love? I love her, man. Why do you want to wreck that? Why are you doing this? Okay, I'll leave her alone. Just stop, please.
Adios, motherfucker. Hey, Cassandra, it's Marcus. I took care of your problem.
Nice job, detective. Don't spend it all in one place. Code 1039, citizens becoming sick at local restaurant. Reasonable suspicion of poisoning, please investigate.
Thinking of a master plan. This ain't nothing but sweat inside my hands. So I dig into my pocket, all my money spent. So I get deep on still coming up with blank. So I start my mission, leave my residence. Thinking how could I get the dead president? I need money. I used to be a stick-up kid. So I think of all the previous things I did. I used to roll up, cause there's a hole up. Ain't nothing funny, stop smiling. I still don't know nothing more.
Oh, that's fucked up.
If I
issue.
Oh my god!
Merda!
Ни хрена!
Visual contact with suspect.
New York cop. Fucking police.
Right, oh, I'm gonna shoot you, Freud. Ah!
What the hell? Jesus.
Jesus.
Damn, I'm gonna chase you down.
I see it.
Attention all units.
Hello, Moto.
Hello. Oh, you did. Excellent. With the lawyers out of the way, the Magdalenas now have the market corner. The new shipment? Yes, yes. I'm headed down right now to check on it. I'll let you know.
Hello, excuse me, sir. The museum is just closed for the day.
Look at that thing, man. I bet this guy needed magnums, huh?
Oh, that's actually an Aztec warrior, as denoted by his engorge.
Sorry, dog. Not interested.
We got it all clear.
Or the Magdalenas will have your heads!